Sniff this, scary wolf.
Yay! Stinky sardines! Works every time.
Coco?
You're safe, Ishpunish. It's getting dark. We have to find your parents.
Time to think like a chipmunk.
Chipmunks love acorns. Let's check the Coney Spirits treehouse.
There has to be a chipmunk spirit here who knows Ishpunish.
Ishpunish. Did you just wait fetch?
Fetch!
Haka, chipmunk spirits. Has anyone seen this baby's parents?
Nope, 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 nope.
If none of the chipmunks are her family, who are they?
What is all this ruckus, Ranger?
It's the wolf spirits.
They're coming this way.
Ooh-wee.
Y'all better get in here, or we're going to have ourselves a smell down.
Let's fly, Ishpunish.
It's empty.
These wolves are laser focused. Usually, after I outwit them once, which I always do, they give up.
Except for the time they chased my tail.
Oh, yeah. Almost always.
My turtle toad sends running paws.
We're trapped!
Remember our kayak tour? There's a cave behind the waterfall.
That's right! Everyone get inside. I'll make a barricade! Huh? It's stuck!
Time for emergency orca! Ishpunish's rattle is calling the wolf spirits. I'll give this right back.
I don't hear anything.
Let's keep looking.
Took Coco!
Oh, that is adorable.
Guess you're not that scared of wolves after all.
Wait, Ishpunish sniffs like a wolf. Plays fetch like a wolf and howls like a wolf. Maybe the wolves are her parents.
Yeah,
families can take many forms.
That's why they didn't give up. Ishpunish was telling us all along.
Her parents must be so worried.
Keep howling, Ishpunish.
We'll help you.
If you're a chipmunk who can run with the wolves,
or you're a bear with the hawk for a sister,
you're still family. You're a part of the pack. The Rangers will get your family back. You are a part of the pack.
If your relatives eat bugs on you for dinner,
or if your cousin plays pranks on you all day,
you're still family.
For helping us find our baby, Spirit Rangers.
We just wish we knew how to speak baby chipmunk.
Or baby wolf.
Or baby chipmunk wolf.
This little cutie is a great howler. She helped us find you.
Howling is how we communicate with our pups.
Ow! Acorn!
That howl means she's hungry.
We're grateful she was in such good claws and paws.
Isn't that right, Fink?
Ishpunish's real name is Fang?
Yep, she already has quite a bite.
I've noticed.
Great chomping. That's the third acorn teething ring she's gone through this week.